Find a posture that is comfortable and alert, whether you are sitting, standing, walking, or lying down. It can help to have a kind of uprightness in your posture. There's a Zen saying, soft in the front and firm in the back, with a kind of dignity, self-respect, not tense, not putting on airs, but in effect, a posture of commitment, creating sanctuary for yourself, kind of a little fence, a little white picket fence maybe, around this period of formal practice. You're committed to it. It's a gift that you're giving yourself. There are many ways to meditate. Tonight, I'll be focusing on mindfulness in the present with a growing awareness of calming and inner strength and peacefulness. As with any teaching, including my own, find what's helpful for you and feel free to adapt or change or ignore my suggestions and do what's helpful for you. You can keep your eyes open or closed. Take a few big breaths. And relax. It's helpful to find an object or anchor for your attention, such as sensations of breathing, or a feeling of gratitude or kindness, or a word such as peace. I'll refer to breathing, but you're welcome to choose something else. In the beginning here, deliberately remain aware of this anchor of attention to help you stay in the present. For example, by remaining aware of breathing, air flowing in, air flowing out. Chest rising and falling. By remaining aware of breathing, it helps you stay present. And by contrast, it helps you recognize and learn about all the different little mental movies or trains or parades that try to carry you away and distract you and bring you along. Remaining aware of breathing, you can let all those other things come and go. Sounds coming and going, thoughts coming and going, little fantasies coming and going. And you can let them go without hopping on board any of them. So I'll be quiet for a few minutes here. As you stay aware of your object of attention continuously. You're giving yourself a break. No need to do any work. No need to solve any problems. No need to keep anything at bay. Whew, you can let down and simply be. What's it like? Simply to be aware of your object of attention, such as breathing, while simply being. What a relief. as you abide in the present, simply being, be aware of your whole body. Widening awareness to include your body as a whole. A single field of sensation. Including the sensations of breathing. Abiding as a whole body breathing. And as you abide, you might have a growing sense of letting go of different tensions in your body or your mind. You might have a sense of worries or preoccupations kind of settling out like sediments in a pond, gradually sinking to the bottom. Revealing the clear spaciousness of awareness, of the water-like awareness that was there all along. You might explore even a very gentle, soft kind of deliberateness of releasing any kind of tension or drivenness or uneasiness or anxiety, maybe especially as you exhale, so that your mind feels increasingly clear, spacious and open, uncluttered, undisturbed, and free. In the present, increasingly dwelling in an easeful, growing sense of peace. And in the ongoingness of your presence, you can find an inherent strength. You keep on going, there is an aliveness and a wakefulness in you. You are functioning. You are here without any tension at all. You can feel qualities of strength in your simple presence. Especially as you shed unnecessary anxiety and come home to a natural underlying peacefulness. This might be summarized in two words: calm strength. You can rest your awareness in calm strength. Being absorbed into this experience as you absorb it into yourself. And in the last few minutes of the meditation, you can let go of any particular focus, including calm strength, and allow awareness to soften, widen, open into a vast spaciousness with an underlying sense of simply being, of being, being spaciously in the present.